Hi everyone, Richard Wong here. Panasonic has just released the new firmware update for their GH5, GH9 and also GH5S mirrorless cameras. Panasonic said they have improved the autofocus tracking performance and also improved the performance when you are shooting at 180D shutter speed. The reason why I'm now shooting this video in the dark outside is very cold here in Auckland, because I'm now shooting this video with a Panasonic GH5 with the new firmware in AFC mode with face tracking, and I have the Leica 25 1.4 lens attached to the camera, and I'm shooting at 1.4. So I guess some of you probably know that the reason why I'm shooting like this is to see the new firmware has fixed or improved the pulsing issue that the GH5 has with the older firmware. And I'm going to show you some comparison video that I have shot over the last week or so, comparing the GH5 with the original firmware and the new firmware, and also the GH5S and the G9 with the new firmware. Has Panasonic finally fixed the autofocus for the GH5? Feel free to leave a comment and tell me what you think about the new firmware. Please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe if you haven't already done that. And please enjoy the video. Thank you.
Thank you.